Hi, Salman, how are you?
I'm very well, thank you.
My name is James Say from jubilee74.com. I would like to thank all of you by inviting me by the da-bangg tour. What scene in da-bangg reminds you of your childhood?
What?
What scene in da-bangg reminds you of your childhood?
Oh, what scene?
What's in
da-bangg?
Yeah.
I hope.
Amongst all these people.
I know you've like just.
You've actually asked the most amazing questions.
The most. I say.
Don't get stuck.
Salman, has he left you stumped?
Yeah, totally. Totally. There was, I remember, a few years ago, about 20 years ago, this one kid asked me, I think it was on BBC, what is your favorite chat line?
Oh, wow.
And now comes this one. Thank you. Yeah, it's like this one kid I pulled up in Dubai, you know, to dance with me, and he started breaking and popping and doing all those, you know, b-boying steps. I want to throw that kid down. Pardon?
That's a
big boxer. Yeah. Going on that. Yeah, so what was the question?
Salman, I think I can say as a lawyer myself, this gentleman has a perfect career as a lawyer in the future.
I think he could be
he's a perfect
a big star.
Thank you.
Yeah, what lawyer? Oh, yeah, become one. I need a good lawyer. No, seriously. I need good lawyers, yes. I really hope I don't need them anymore. I never ever need them. Yeah, but
what
just try. I mean, maybe. Yeah, what was it?
What has inspired you to become an actor?
I really don't know. Seriously, I really don't know. No, the mic looks very good in his hand. Really good in his hand. Thank you. So I really don't know. So, you know, I was growing up, okay, I pretty much looked like you, yeah? And I played a lot of sports and, you know, hung around with older boys and girls. And then I was okay in studies and I started modeling. And after that, I don't know how this happened for me. So I just lucked out. I totally lucked out. And today, sometimes I do miss my education. I thought I should have completed it, but at some given point of time, you know, if I have another tube light, I perhaps might go back to studying again, a little bit. I'll have some time, so. Yeah, the next one was? No, the earlier one.
The da-bangg question, I think, that's the one
that's repeated. What scene in da-bangg reminds you of your childhood?
Let me see. You know, all that, the naughtiness of the movie? Yeah, those things. I mean, like, I used to do things like, you know, locking people's doors and, you know, ringing their doorbells. You know, when people used to, you know, keep their carpets out to dry, so put water on them. And there's a lot of naughty things. So, you know, when you used to get these, raffles in school, you know, for the blind and for the deaf, and, you know, you need to... You get them? It used to be like it's like a charity thing that when, you know, teachers give you something that you go back home and, you know your friends and their friends and their parents' friends say, put in that 1 rupee in or that 1 pound, 1 quid. You get that in school? So we used to have this in our school. So we used to get this one sheet with about 21, you know, spaces that we had to fill, names that we had to fill, who donate money to us. So I used to take that, and I used to be really naughty at that point in time. And right now I'm settling all those dues with being human, okay? So people used to fill in, say, 1 rupee or 2 rupees, and like the big stars used to come home, like Mr. Bachchan used to come home, you know, like Mr. Rajendra Kumar, and, you know, producers, directors, Sanjay Dutt, Kumar Gaurav, when I was growing up. So they used to fill in this amount, like, 5 rupees, 10 rupees, 20 rupees. So I used to fill one. But what I used to do, I used to make Xerox copies of them. So the original copy used to go back to school. and I have to have about 20 of the Xerox copies with me, and I have to make a lot of money. Don't ever do that. Learn from me. Not to do these things, okay? Don't ever do these things. They're not good. Because then you have to pay back now, here. And that's what I've been doing for the longest time. I hope that stops.